Transformers Cybertron from Paramount Home Entertainment. Cybertron, available only on DVD and VHS from Paramount Home Entertainment, fall 2005.
At times the world can seem an unfriendly and sinister place. But believe us when we say that there is much more good in it than bad. What might seem to be a series of unfortunate events may, in fact, be the first steps of a journey. Our journey begins here, at the home of our new guardian.
Hello, hello, hello. I am your beloved Count Olaf. Three orphans, my dear. Guardian, all I ask is that you do each and every little thing that pops into my head while I enjoy the enormous fortune your parents left behind.
We're very concerned.
You want DVD based on the series of best-selling books. You're invited to discover.
This way, to the reptile room.
A world built by imagination, ruled by invention. Strung together by a series of unfortunate events. Paramount Pictures and DreamWorks Pictures present Jim Carrey, Jim Carrey, Jim Carrey.
Then the unthinkable happened.
Lemony Snicket's A Series of Unfortunate Events.
Now that we're family, I can be the ultimate dad.
All the Nick episodes you want to see available now on DVD. All your favorite characters in all their shapes, colors, and sizes. And all of your favorite adventures packed full of surprises.
Nothing says, I want you at my party like a big footprint.
Just to name a few, here's a sampling of what you'll view. SpongeBob SquarePants in Fear of a Krabby Patty. The Fairly Odd Parents Information Superhighway.
I wish I was inside.
And for the first time ever on DVD, it's the brand new release of these favorite three. Danny Phantom.
How did you get back in your ectoskeleton?
My life as a teenage robot.
I'll never have to worry about breaking out.
And Cat's...
The party awaits!
Plus so much more!
Oh,
1, 2, and 3. Available now on DVD. And be on the lookout for more Nick Picks DVDs to add to your collection. Coming soon.
Ever hope, ever joy, ever sky, ever star. Every girl's an ever girl, no matter who you are.
Every girl is me. Doesn't matter if you're short or tall. It's not about your color at all. Anyone can be an ever girl like me. You can be whatever girl you wanna be. Ever true, ever you, ever me. Every girl is me.
You an ever girl? Hope, joy, sky, star. You can log on to evergirl.com to scope out who you are.
Can't do anything, really. Oh,
citizens of Bikini Bottom, I vow to introduce to this fair city